Can you bring this a little bit closer to me?
Well, the hybrid operating room is really a new tool for us to basically go places that we've never been able to go before as far as delivery of healthcare, because we have all the radiologic imaging equipment in a room that is outfitted for surgery.
Another shallow breath in.
This is a biplane hybrid room. There are not too many of these in the United States, and there's only a handful, if that, along the East Coast. Biplane imagery is a situation in which instead of having one arm that does your x-rays, you have two arms that do your x-rays. And that provides multiple views for the treating surgeon and serves to not only make patient care safer, but allows you to do other things that you could not ordinarily do.
So this is the most important, so we should do 73 and 20.
At first glance, it looks like a regular operating room with lots of lights. You will notice that it is far bigger than other operating rooms because there's a lot more equipment. Then the next thing you'll see, if you look up, you'll see the huge imaging equipment that is on rails that can be brought in and out over the patient.
The range of procedures that can be performed in that room is sort of unequaled. We're able to offer both the minimally invasive treatment options and the standard maximally invasive options all in one setting. So you're not biased once you go into the room as to how you need to treat the patient. You do what you feel is the best treatment for that patient.
Here's your vessel coming up, right? And this was the area of abnormality.
Our goal is to provide world-class care to patients, shape the future of surgery and medicine, and all in all at the same time, make sure we optimize the care given to any individual patient by making sure that the care that they receive is personalized to them and provided in a compassionate fashion.